Check out my skills. Can't get Zeal yet.
Oops.
How dare you minimize my skill screen?
that is kind of funny that you can, like, miss
it. Yeah. Allows you to attack multiple adjacent enemies. Whoa, that's badass. Wow, thank you for posting that. That seems good.
This guy's like a world speed typer or something, because I don't think you can paste in the Diablo client.
Wow, you must be... Yeah.
Unless I'm wrong, I think he typed all that out. It's like a land speed record typer.
He must play a lot of Diablo.
Yeah. Lots of Diablo.
Okay. He did type all that.
I knew it.
Oh, guess who's sitting on the floor next to me? Oh.
I don't know.
Hey. Come here. All right, here you go, everybody.
You have to, like...
Hello?
Your camera's very close to your face.
Hello?
Well, everybody's gonna be so happy.
Here's Mosey. He says hi. He's very sleepy. Hello.
Oh, yeah.
He's like,
He loves that.
Oh, my gosh. Nice. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, we have to go on the waypoint. Okay. Actually, you can sit in town while one person takes care of all of this.
Sorry, Mo.
I thought her.
What?
Okay. I thought her out. Now we get our resist scroll from the Grammy. I keep talking to people on accident. I'm sorry.
How rude.
Thank you.
To power level us, yeah, it'll be tricky because we're level 14. I think we could do cows. We'd probably be the easiest way.
How are we going to do that? There's no real cow level.
Okay. Tome.
I'm so
funny. Tome, then cow. That's right. That'd probably be the best.
Can you give the spirit ear merc? Oh, good idea. Somebody already picked it up. So no, I can't.
Yep.
Actually, I don't have the merc, that merc. So whoever has
that
one.
Mercenary, like the Act 2 mercenaries are the best because they have auras.
Do I want to use the Scroll of Resistance right now?
Yeah. It's permanent resist.
Oh,
yeah, that quest that we did, it gives us a socket is what it does. That's right. Larzuk gives us a socket. Did you do the tour yet?
No.
Oh.
I will start here. Here's Larzuk. You're an even greater warrior than... For Clashy Bro, I suggest a player Actumerk.
Cannon at the Magi. Are we supposed to...
And then get, like, a weapon with the mana regen aura on it or something? Isn't that what you're supposed to do? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I meant. That.
Yeah, right. And then you get Holy Frost also with Insight.
Oh, okay.
And it's pretty awesome.
Here's a tour of the forge. I like the roof. It's kind of nice. Okay. Okay. Keep an eye open for a four-socketed pole arm.
Do you think we should hold off on doing the ancients then and do a little bit of power leveling? Come back when we're 24 to finish? I think that's what you already basically typed, but... Yeah, so... Should we go to the tomes? Tombs?
Are you asking? I hope you're not asking me. Okay. Can't do Ancients quest yet.
Because we're not 20. That's right.
Oh my god, the music is freaking gorgeous in this town.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh my god.
All right, so we'll maybe go to Act 2.
Ah! Oops, I accidentally opened a portal to the temple.
Yeah, that makes sense. So, when you're finished with your tour, Lilia...
I haven't been doing it because you... I felt bad because you were talking.
Oh, okay. Sorry. yeah, we have to go to Act 2, basically.
Okay. We'll do a tour another time. I feel bad because I'm so behind. I'm in Act 2.
Okay, I think Yanko's is peacing out.
Yanko's, I'll miss you. See you later.
I keep going in the wrong portal. What is wrong with me?
Okay. Good one.
This one. Durr.
Rah, rah, rah. That's what the barbarian sounds like. this is scary. So we're actually killing stuff now, right?
Well, people liked Mo. Well, he's gonna kill stuff. But
well,
we can.
Well, Cat Fancy did. Of course.
Yeah. We can contribute a little bit here.
I'm contributing. I'm holy bolting everything like a beast.
Bolt 'em.
So, Cat Fancy, how many cats do you have, and are they all fancy? Or is just one of them fancy? Or are none of them fancy?
Maybe he's a fancy cat.
Maybe. Or are you a cat that's also fancy? I think that's a legit question.
Yeah. Makes sense. We could always do the, what is it called? The arcane place too. Arcane sanctuary.
That place is scary. Gloves!
I was trying to pick them up.
I don't have any gloves. They're mine. They're mine! Just kidding. Ooh, a paladin only shield that I can't use. You don't have any cats 15. You're allergic?
Oh, that's
stupid. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. That's sad. Bicuriously through people that have cats.
Oh, man.
Well, that works.
Vampiric is, like, doing a burnout.
He's doing a burnout?
He left us in the dust.
Oh, man. Well, that was to be expected,
I'm
at least for me.
I'm, like, in my crappy werewolf mode compared to him.
Well, I don't see why you're complaining. I'm like 5 miles behind you, so.
Super zoomy.
I can't use this shield. It makes me really sad. How much strength do I have? 59.
El rune.
Oh, you goddamn
it! It's a Spanish rune.
Really?
It's el rune.
Good one.
Yep, we are going to be doing this
yeah.
for a little while.
We're grinding some levels. You want to come?
Tombs. I can't carry the tombies.
Thanks to Feral Vampire Dude, we are able to level. This really makes me want to play Diablo 1 sometime.
That dude might join in. Yeah, just look at the yes. game name, the super top secret game info.
Top right of the video. That's what I was trying to say.
The
right where yeah. my face. No, not where my face is.
Near
it would be. I don't know. I'm not looking
at the
left
screen. Of your face.
Yes, the left of my face. That is correct. Cool. Are you like the same level as we are? That would be pretty sweet.
Oh, there he is. Gosh. 18. Look at that. He is.
Wow. Very nice, dude.
It's meant to be.
Welcome. Hello. And stuff.
You made it.
Woo. Who's going to put a teepee down?
The squad. Who's going to put a teepee down? The real
okay.
question.
All right,
is
fine,
he
I'll
worth 100 gold?
Are you?
All right,
how much are you worth? I put it down.
Flashy bros. Flashy bros.
Because I'm a nice guy. I'm just that kind of paladin. Die, skeleton.
Oh boy, Stinky. I shouldn't have gone here.
What are you doing, Stinky? Come back.
I was getting excited.
Always stay with the hardcore high leveled person.
Okay, let's bridge for PSY. Oh,
hooray.
Sai is his Twitch name. That's why.
Oh, okay.
Look at all these mana potions. Whoa.
My inventory is full. I don't know what to
totally
do.
Rad.
Oh my god. I almost died. Why didn't anyone tell me that I was almost dead? I was like walking around with one HP because
I got
poisoned.
It's not our job, bro.
Yeah, it is. How am I supposed to pay attention to everything at once?
Tier rune.
I don't know.
Ninja.
Ooh. You ninja. Okay, I have to go to town because I'm poisoned. Damn it.
Just come along.
I can't. I don't have enough health potions.
Oh, if that other paladin also has a holy bolt, you can heal each other. It'll be like never-ending heals.
Welcome.
Well,
amazing.
That would be good and all, except...
A superior small shield, huh?
I want this, but I can't keep it. Okay.
All right, he wants us to wait in town.
Where can I buy...
It will be done.
Wait, where can I even freaking buy a poison potion? Thing. Can I do that?
Yeah, I think Drognon sells potions in this town.
He does not sell poison curing potions, though.
Alright, well.
Oh, I can just cure myself by talking to this lady. Never mind. Okay, I'm good. She fully healed me. Oops.
Oh, yeah, she does that also.
Yes! I think. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Whatever. As long as he's not an a-hole.
Yes, that is. The rule of thumb.
That is a requirement.
Just as long as he's not an a-hole, sure.
Alcor shells him.
Thank you, Feral Vampire. I will buy one as soon as I situate my potions. Actually, screw you, small potion. Get out of here.
Oop, nice little egg spike.
Damn it. I'm like, why isn't my potion putting...
I still have my Mephisto Soulstone, which I don't really need.
Oh, wait, right. What did you say?
Jumping Vampiric's new portal.
He's cool. Elcor. Okay, wait, where the hell is Elcor?
Oh, wait. This dude's back on a level 80. Oh, man.
What are you talking about? What?
Going to his new portal. His new portal. Are you in?
Okay.
You're in.
I'm in, but I wasn't ready to go in, but I'm in anyways.
Yeah. Do what Stinky says. Do what
Thank
Stinky
you, Cat
says.
Fancy. You said that right after I put it on.
Which,
I had an amulet like in my inventory.
Oh.
And I put it on like, and then as soon as I put it on, Cat Fancy told me that I should put it on. What a coincidence. It's like I read your mind.
Oh, dead end.
Greater healing potion.
Ooh.
Tier rune!
Got quite the group.
Ninja. I'm taking your job, ninjaing all the runes.
I already have two tier runes. Just letting that one go to the peasants.
Oh. You saying I'm a peasant?
Nope.
Clashy bro does not appreciate that.
I took a grand charm. Yeah.
Bone wand. Does anyone need a wand? We don't have any sorcerers anymore.
Bone wand is not for a sorcerer. It's for
a necromancer. That makes sense.
Yep.
It is made of bones.
There's like a slight chance you can identify that and it's okay. Oh, a raw rune?
Yep.
Tasty.
Thank you, Feral, for the raw rune. Raw to your tall soul. Right? Did I get it right?
Raw to your tall soul.
It's engraved in my brain now. I do absolutely no damage to anything. This is great. Woohoo!
Super necessary.
I'm helping.
I am overburdened.
I'm overburdened.
Sure.
What?
Sounds good. He said call him Vamp.
Vamp. Okay. Damn it, I got poisoned again.
16, eh?
Ooh, really? No, I'm not. Wait, am I?
Probably not.
Oh, I need 18 for this shield, not 16.
Oh, you're 14.
God.
Rips.
Why do I keep being so behind?
Just gotta keep up.
I'm trying my best. Oops, I did not mean to click on that.
I'm coming. Oh, Lily, you know what you should do? I forgot about Vigor Aura.
Where the hell are you guys? Oh, actually, there's a
I'm
stairs.
Looking this up. There's a bow that has Vigor Aura.
Stick close to the dog.
The dog.
Gonna look for a lower level, BRB.
What? Sounds okay. Good. So he can benefit a little more. He's probably with the experience on his level 25 guy.
I see.
Where's Rune Words? Rune Words, there.
Poison is evil. Antidote potion, yes! You're mine. Ooh, small charm. No, I'm not overburdened. Go away, bone charm wand thing.
Oh, dang. There's this bow that gives you vigor aura. I'll take that boner.
Okay.
Wand.
I have no freaking space. It's so frustrating.
Yeah, because vigor aura gives you a bunch of like stamina regen and movement speed and stuff. It's pretty nice, but you need rune, so I don't think we're going to be able to make one of those.
K-O.
K-O. Uh-oh, he's trapped?
What? How'd you get trapped?
He must have teleported inside there.
What? Why would you do that? That's just silly.
I don't know.
Harmony?
Oh. Yeah, Harmony. That's the one for the Vigor Aura. But you need a soul and a co rune. But it would be nice for all the running around we're doing.
Yes, it would. Another thing that's desperately missing or desperately needed in Diablo 3 is Rune Words, I think.
Yeah, it's like too late.
It's so cool. I don't think it's never too late, man.
Yeah.
It can still happen.
I suppose. Know his dream.
Yep.
The inventory's full of junk. Chest, what? Gather round.
It's gonna be epic.
Oh shit, it's locked.
I have a key. Woohoo!
Nice.
I was carrying a key since Act 1 and I finally got to use it. There's a lot of D3. Yeah, you're right, there is. We could talk all night about what D3 is missing. Good.
You go to town and sell stuff.
I'm about to level up again. Woohoo! Oh, Dickard, you don't sell things. I don't know why I thought you did.
I have a grand charm that has 1% magic find.
Woo! Totally worth it.
Totally worth taking up all those slots.
Yeah. Wow, that's not good.
Ooh, I sold that bone wand.
Magic find. You did.
For 10,000 gold.
Oh my gosh, you're cheating. Cheater.
Do you want me to bring you some? Oh, I guess I can't bring you some.
Bring me some what?
That dude's out of TPs.
Oh.
Vamp.
Oh. Uh-oh. Can I keep the soul stone like somewhere in my bank or whatever?
You can destroy it. You can put it on the ground. And if you ever want to do Hellforge, just talk to Deckard Cain and he'll give you a new one.
Wow, he's got them just like in his pocket?
He does.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, okay. Ooh, look at him. Look at all those monsties. Flawed skull.
Trying to freaking sell it, goddammit. I don't know if this is good. 9% magic find and 3 minimum damage. Doesn't sound
what is
that
it?
Good. A ring.
3 minimum damage and magic fine? Sure, that's okay.
Okay.
It's not amazing, but...
Whose TP do I go in?
Illa's.
Okay. Sweet. Sorry I'm slow, everyone. Tall rune!
Ooh, a tall rune? Nice.
Does anyone else need one?
I think that's what you need to make a thing, right?
Oh yeah, roll to your tall soul. I just need soul, right?
Soul. Another chest. Jewel! Race to the jewel.
Get it.
Got it.
Last one of the jewels are rotten.
7 max damage. Egg. Nice.
Coolio. Spirit.
That's so tasty. Ooh, 2 second shield. Yeah.
Die pots. Evil pots of undead.
They're vile.
Yep. Ding! Do I do anything at ding? No. Dang it, what level am I?
Damn it, really.
I can't believe... Am I seriously still level 15? Oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, you gotta stick on top of it. Try not to...
This game is so hard.
Quite so much. Oh my god, a unique!
Ooh, get it.
This
but
is,
I feel like
this
if
is
I...
like the troll armor of Diablo 2.
Oh, fudge.
I just got a little run-walk. How much strength do you have?
Let's see. 69.
Oh.
Yeah.
Don't you already have a good chest piece?
No. It's piles of junk, actually.
It was yellow, right?
No, it's blue, and it's like level 1.
Oh, okay. So I guess Yinko's must have got that other chest piece we ran into. Well, this
probably I was probably, you know, lagging behind.
Here, wait, where are you?
I'm right here.
Well, let's just keep running for now, but when we get to the next tomb thing, I'll drop this armor. It has some movement speed on it, so that should help you.
Nice. Wait. This way.
Okay.
Damn it. Ugh.
Come by the werewolf when you're...
Did I go to the wrong place? Oh, there you are. Here you are. Here you are.
Wait, are you by me?
I'm coming. Thank you, fam. Okay. I'm here.
Here, take it.
Thank you. Ooh, that's nice. Muchas gracias, señor.
De nada.
Bellies.
Someone's saying you have an amulet to put on still? Or is that from a while ago?
That's the old message. Okay. No one has said anything since then, yeah.
Okay. Good. Okay.
Oh. Yeah, Stinky. I think you're doing.
Sorry.
Chest.
I'm zooming.
Such a zoomer. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's my armor that I dropped. Never mind.
Next. No, wait, not next. We still have to go to that one branch.
Ranch, huh?
Yeah, the tomb.
It would be better if we had an 8-person game.
Yeah, you get more experience for more people.
Oh. You can. How are you gonna do that and play with everybody?
Might have multiple accounts.
Well, how are you going to control everybody, though? Can you just let them sit in town or something?
You can just saturate the game kind of with extra characters.
Oh, interesting.
I don't think anybody else from chat wants to join. It's been like open and yeah, no one has joined. There's still a couple slots. There she is.
I'm here. I was thinking that maybe I should change the title of the stream again. I don't know.
It's up to you.
It says play with us, smiley face. Currently, that's all it says.
Play with us. You could say play Diablo with us or something, I guess.
Yeah. Well, it obviously is under the Diablo category, so that's obvious, but
I guess
I don't know. It's still kind of weird. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to change it really quick.
Your stream. You're still in experience range and stuff. Oh.
There we go.
People. Holy smokes.
Okay, I changed it.
People are here.
Hello, people. Is this the same? Is this the guy with...
I think there's one more slot.
Cool.
We're almost maxed.
Nice.
Amazing.
So apparently, somebody said when I'm 18, I can have hammers, and I'm excited for that.
Nice.
But I might have to respec or something.
Hammer time.
Maybe not, because I haven't used like any of my skill points.
Yeah, you shouldn't have to respec, really.
It will indeed be hammer time whenever that happens. I heard a charm drop.
I already identified it. It's a pretty bad one.
Oh.
It adds one defense.
It's not worth one spot in my inventory.
No, I don't think so. I think that's all pretty much a dead end. This way's next.
Dang it. I find myself like just looking at the map when I'm running, and then my character runs into the wall instead of the door all the time.
Yeah.
I like stop looking at the actual game.
That happens.
Yeah.
I think this place is clear. Clear. New game. Okay.
Okay. Eight.
All right, MoFi password 8. Needs to be like stink. Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Look, I try my best to be like him, but let's be realistic here.
She's new.
He's got like 50 years of Diablo 2 experience, and I have like 5 months total. In my whole life. And I haven't played it in like a couple of years, so.
No, 5, 8. Game is up. I posted it in Twitch.
I didn't realize your Twitch name was T-Row. I thought that was somebody else.
Nope.
Reminds me of tea. And now I want tea.
You can go make some. I guess that wouldn't be very entertaining.
I'll just take the webcam
people
in there.
Like it when you're in town, so you could just AFK in town.
You guys want to watch a still frame of my bedroom like as
just
I go make tea?
Center yes. Mo in the background, and they'll totally dig it.
Oh, yeah. Well, he is on the bed now, so it would be... doable. Although it's really dark, so probably not. I think I... Oh, did I type wrong? No, there it goes.
We could always do arcane runs, too, if we want to spice things up a little bit. Although, do you have to be a certain level to get experience from those? Do you have to be 16? Or something like that? I'm not sure.
Cat Fancy's like, yes, Mo stream.
Mo stream.
I should do just a stream of just Mo. Like, I'll just leave the camera on for like 24 hours of him sleeping.
That would be amazing. We're in Act 2, if you can get to Act 2. Aimware.
Hello. Hey, Aimware. Sup?
I think he's stuck. He's stuck in another realm.
Is it because he hasn't done Act 1?
Yeah, he's just too low level. He could play in the game, and it's fine because he's like, you know, soaking up a slot so we get more experience because the monsters are...
But then he can't play with us.
He can't, but we're going to all have to kill level 1 stuff if we want to play with him. Oh, well, someone dropped a Titan's Revenge. Look at that.
What's a Titan's Revenge?
It's a javelin.
Well,
I mean, I don't need it. You have to be a Amazon to use it.
So we can't... Will it take too long to, like, rush him up to our level or something?
Well, we'd have to let him host the game also. So it would be sort of annoying. He'd have to host the game because he doesn't have Act 1.
Yeah, but then if he did, then how long? It wouldn't take that long for him to get, like, level 10, right? Or something.
Well, he wouldn't be able to get experience from these runs that we're doing because he's too low level. He might be able to. I'm not sure. But you get less if you're not, like, at a certain level. I guess I'm not totally sure. But we'd have to beat Andariel for him, first of all.
Right, because he can't get to Act 2.
Yes, that was the first step. And he would have to host the game, or someone else that has the Andariel quest unfinished. Yeah, you have to be level 12 to get experience from the stuff that we're doing is the problem. So yeah, it's going to be tricky. He could still play in this game. Yeah, he could do some Trist runs, but then they would...
Oh, yeah.
They would be...
That's fast, right?
They're fast, but we would not benefit at all from those.
Well, why can't... Well, okay. So if you just go... Like, do Trist... If he does them on his own, though...
He could do Trist runs on his own, and he could... Yeah.
Is there games up of people still doing that, or
usually,
no?
Usually, yeah. He could try to join some Trist games and get to level 10.
Okay, yeah, so. You should do that, dude, and then once you're, like, level 10 or something...
Actually, yeah, get to level, like, 13. Don't just get to level 10.
Because you'll level up way faster than we will be leveling.
You get, like, a level per game until you start getting... up to 13 or so. You can get up to 15 just on Trist runs, and they go really quick.
Yeah, they're really fast. So do that, and then rejoin our game, and we'll probably be, like, around the same level.
We're leveling pretty slow.
It won't take you very long. And then you'll be able to play with us. And get sweet, sweet experience.
Yeah.
And benefit from all the cool paladin auras.
Right.
Yeah, because everyone knows that that's why this group is awesome. Elrune!
I haven't even been paying attention to our experience. It feels like it's going
stuck.
Slow.
It, yeah. I'm glad I made you want to play it. Well, you should join you should join some games and level up quick, and then you can... play with us. Unfortunately, like, yeah, we're like, I guess we're too high level now to invite level 1 people like we were doing in the beginning of the game, so.
Yeah. Unless they want, like I said, they can stay in the game if they want to, like, go through Act 1 while we're in Act 2. Like, they obviously can't play with us,
not,
but they could.
That's not fun, though. Nobody wants to do
they
that.
They can chat with us. They can chat
you just,
with us.
You just want them in there for
no.
You know. Yeah. Yeah, you do.
I do not.
Large charm. So charming. 17 maximum stamina. Eh. I mean,
oh, so much poison going around.
Laggy, 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 laggy. Stop, stop, stop. God.
Yeah, the leg is brutal.
Doom, doom, doom. If we get 40, we can gene rush him to hell.
Yeah, the problem is just getting to, you know, 24 or whatever.
Yeah.
Sweet time.
There's a crystal sword with
crystal
question mark stats. Two sockets, that's not what I want, right? What did we want? How many sockets on a weapon do we want again?
Oops. Four.
Four?
If you want to make a spirit.
Well, that needs to be a polearm, right?
Spirit?
Or is that the instant one?
You can
one?
Put that in a sword or something. I think it's all weapons, actually, spirit. Mm. I got a level 18.
Ding-a-ling-ling. Good for you.
Thanks.
Grand Charm. Cold Resist. Ooh, 20% is a lot. Oh, they okay, so you can't get more than two sockets in normal.
Yeah, yep, that sounds about right.
Gotcha.
The spirits I've made in the past, broadswords, are pretty nice for spirits because they have low requirements. There's one little area we didn't go to in this zone to the left of the entrance. Did you ever put Mo back on stream?
No, not since the first time. It's kind of hard for me to do that and try and keep up with everybody.
Oh.
If only I could just auto-follow someone. That would be the best.
Yeah. You'd get stuck on stuff all the time.
Yeah, that's true.
I remember auto-follow. It never worked.
No. Yeah. Makes me think of WoW again.
Oops. Yeah. Rack. Roll. Or roll dropped.
Is that what I just picked up? Yeah. Got it.
Yeah.
10-4 over.
Roll's a good one. I know you need it for a couple cube recipes. Definitely.
Like Roll tier or Om or something? Or Roll
no.
tier. Roll tier something something.
Cube recipes. I think you need it to socket chest or something. I can't remember. But that's a pretty good cube recipe.
Damn it, I tried to run through the middle of the poison and it did not work.
No. Hey, there's a well here, if you're poisoned.
Oh, it just wore off. I think.
I know on hell difficulty there's some guys that if they poison you and you don't have like any defenses against poison, it literally lasts like minutes.
That's annoying.
Yeah, I think it's either like poison or that the chill effect lasts ridiculously long. Gotta be prepared.
I didn't have my aura on for like the longest time and I didn't notice.
It doesn't really matter.
Not that it's making much of a difference.
Vampiric dudes one-shotting everything.
Mm-hmm.
Vamp.
Vamp, bro.
Vample Dewey. Eldrune.
I'm sure he likes that name.
Vample Dizzy.
Vample Dewey. Small charm.
It's a small charm after all.
Yep.
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 It happened.
I have way too much crap in my inventory. Not very many. I'm getting into streaming still. I usually just do YouTube videos all the time.
Swing.
But yeah. Leg home. Leg is the best in this game. For sure. But yeah, I'm trying to stream more often, and this is what this was an excuse to stream more often because people ask me to stream a lot. So here's one, guys. But I didn't tell everyone until like an hour before we started. So
I spelled Bible thump
leg.
There we go. That's better. You have to capitalize the T.
Interesting.
Rips. That's what I meant.
Were we going Illa? I'm following you.
Could someone make a new portal? Is this? Oh, nice. Thank you.
Oh, here we go. I need to sell y stuff sometime soon-y.
Looks like you're almost 16. No, you're almost 18.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's all I need, and then I can use my new shield.
And then you get hammers, right?
And hammers. I'm gonna be like extra lead once I get 18.
It's go time.
Yeah.
At 18.
That's right.
Oh, actually, I think I get my rabies. I get my rabies. Yeah, I just got them at 18.
Good.
This is it. It's what we've all been waiting for.
Dirk. I don't know about that. I want to sell it. I gotta sell stuff, but I'm gonna be behind if I sell stuff, so I'm not going to. Chest!
Okay. Oops.
No! No. My YouTube, I tried to make it the same, but it was already taken on Twitch. So my YouTube channel name is, there should be a link on my channel, on my Twitch channel page. Otherwise it's Lady Lilia on YouTube. You feel refreshed. I love the sound of the healing shrines.
Yeah.
Which is one awesome thing that they kept in Diablo 3, which I appreciated.
It's true. It does sound revitalizing.
All right. I hope you check it out. Thanks, dude. Ethrune! Somebody pick it up. I don't have space.
I got it. Don't worry. Gnarled staff.
Who are you calling a gnarled staff?
I was just looking at it. Just checking it out.
Oh. Alright. Gnarly, bro. I got the jokes right now.
You do.
L.
El Runo.
I can't pick it up. Alright, that's it. I'm freaking selling
Runo.
Stuff.
El
Runo. Guys, I have to go sell stuff. Really quick.
Alright, go sell stuff. And then you'll be able to go and out. TP.
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 Good day, Dick Arcane. Ask and learn. By the way, I know his name is not Dickard. I just think it's funny because I'm immature. Sell.
There was a Morune back there. No.
A Morune? No!
I'm just testing out my rabies. I want to see how much damage it does.
Don't test out your rabies on me.
Okay, not bad, not bad.
You can go away. You can go away. And that's fine. All right.
Another L rune.
Are you guys too far away from me to TP2?
Nope. TP2. Going vamps.
All right, cool.
Let's rock.
I want to rock.
Rock.
I want to rock.
Rock.
Yes.
That's how awesome. It goes.
karaoke stream. Whoa.
Oh man, I really...
Hello, Fanatic Sneeze.
I thought my rabies were gonna be more impressive than this. They're terrible. They like do no damage.
That's very disappointing.
Yeah.
Epic guitar solo, thanks. That's just what we needed.
Alright, screw it. I'm putting a bunch of points back in Poison Creeper.
Screw it. Screw everything.
Oops, I'm going the wrong way.
Don't do that. Stop getting a head sticky.
Sorry, team. Yeah, it's level 2 now. But it does 200 damage, apparently. Yeah. Poison skill should help. Yeah, once I get some facets and stuff, that'll be tasty. Ah, it says 200 damage, but then when I'm done using it, they have like all of their life still. Oh, well. I think these guys may be resistant to poison or just have more life than I think they have.
That could be.
It's cool. It'll get stronger.
So, do the mobs scale in this game, like, as you level up? Do they keep scaling?
Nope.
No? Okay. Dang it! You just get endlessly poisoned.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what?
Dingle.
Hammer!
Hammer time.
It's hammer time, everybody.
I want to see it. I want to see you kill stuff.
Do I want to put it on my main attack? Or on?
Yeah, put it as like F1 or something.
F1.
Oh, well, this isn't hell. I wonder if, do they have any resistance on normal? They might have some.
Hammers! Woo!
Nice. Just do like fly through your mana. Oh, we have
it's
insight.
Not that bad, actually.
We have insight right now.
We
so,
do. Oh, we
yeah,
do.
You basically.
Well, then, that's why then.
Go kill stuff. I want to see if you can kill things. Come
okay.
down here. There's bad dudes.
Bad dudes. Am I kill? I don't know if I. I don't think I killed those guys. maybe.
You're doing some damage. It's okay.
I'm not
they
quite
better,
as useless
worry.
As I was
nope.
5 minutes ago,
be
but
better.
Still kind of useless.
It's basically like my ability that doesn't do anything as of right now. It only gets stronger, though. Flying through health potions. Oh, there's a well there. Let's get sick of that.
Oh!
Sip of sweet stuff.
Sip of that sweet well water.
Mmm.
Super sweet. Leg is also super sweet. Oh, I put me back like 10 yards when the leg stopped. That's grand.
Crapper. Yeah, that leg was killing me, man.
I'm trying to go up here.
Somebody sent you a message in Twitch.
Yeah, I know. Moldy well water. Delicious. Delicious and nutritious.
It's the best stuff around.
Duriel has the biggest cocks of all these bosses.
Duriel's an a-hole.
The way you click and use your skills is amazing. Oh, right. Okay. Not going to finish reading that message. Oh god, I just clicked out of the game again. Damn it, tiny window. Thanks, Cat Fancy. Have a good night.
See ya.
See you later.
Oh god. Oh, the charge bolt. Charge bolt is real.
Yes, it is.
Tall rune.
Oh, someone get it.
I got it. I have to put some stuff in my stash. I'll be back, though.
I have to put some stuff in my stash. Actually, I need to start picking up healing potions again.
Yep, me too. So much poison going around.
Yeah. It's pretty annoying. Blessed aim and concentration. Yes. Trying to find Tristram's... Oh, no one's doing them.
You can try to start some.
Yeah, why don't you start some?
That's what I do. Like, make a game called Trist/1 or something like that. Although the problem is if you start them, you wanna have the Deckard Cain quest done, so Deckard Cain's in town. So you may want to do that quest on your own first, or get someone to give you the Stony Field or Dark... What is it called? Dark...
Darkwood?
Darkwood. Darkwood waypoint, yeah.
Oh, God. Freaking hell.
Whoa. Eat sorry, poison.
The music just randomly stops. It's because I click out of the game on accident. So I'm sorry about that. So much lightning.
Bring the pain. What were we going to do when we were past level 20? I forgot.
We were going to do the quest, right?
No, that's at 24, I think.
Oh, then I don't know. Different level? Were we going to do the Arcanium thing?
I can't remember. You can do Trav runs. I know that. Oh, cows.
Oh, cows.
That's right.
Yay, cows.
We need someone that can make cow games, though.
Do you need an item for that?
You have to have the act finished. Or, sorry, act...
What?
Or the difficulty finished, that's what I'm trying to say.
Oh. Chaos Sanctuary.
Oh, yeah. That's true. Normal chaos run. Another tall rune.
Another tally.
You know what?
What?
We should try to... Because when you're level 40 or something like that, mm-hmm. it's actually kind of profitable to, like, sell yourself as a bumper because you can bump people up from difficulties. So you can, like, trade the fact that you're level 40 essentially for a high rune sometimes.
Sell yourself for goodies.
Yeah, to bump people up difficulties. And a lot of times they rush you for free.
That's cool.
Yeah, so it might be tempting to do that, like once we're high enough. I don't think we're going to make it that high tonight, but mm-hmm. Probably use the forums on D2JSP.
To sell yourself?
Sell myself. I am level 40. Who wants me?
Who wants to buy these sweet druid ass cheeks? Level 40 ass cheeks.
Just trying to get what I can get, you know? Oh, I heard of the oak dude keep dying.
What a dummy. Tell him to stop being such a noob.
He's only level 1.
Well, that's the reason. Alright, so wait a second. Where the heck was Oh!
Take that.
I forgot to get concentration.
What?
I have it now. It's all fine. I just read chat, and then I was like, oh, wait. So thank you, Morik, for reminding me. Oops.
I'm sorry. I keep going ahead. It's just instinct.
You just think you're so pro.
Yeah. Oak Sage? You like Oak Sage, huh?
I think I had that when I played a druid.
Yeah, that's the one I'm using. Oak Sage. The other sages are... There's like three of them you can see. There is... Yeah, the Oak Sage. Oh, sorry. I thought I was blocking somebody. But it was just someone's mercenary. Oak Sage gives health percent, like straight health percent. So it's like battle orders. It's really good.
I need those healing potions, ninja.
There's Heart of the Wolverine, which gives everybody a nice damage increase and attack increase. It's pretty good also. And then there's Spirit of the Barbs, which gives damage redirection, which is kind of a weird build.
Hmm.
You can only pick one of those spirits to be active. But yeah, Oak Sage is essentially the best one, unless you're some hardcore melee build. The other one might be useful too.
So somebody tell me, am I putting like all of my points now into just Blessed Hammer and Concentration, or just like...
You'll want to max both of those, I'm pretty sure.
Both of them, okay. Alrighty then, so I'll just do that.
Yep. And then you want to get, you know, any synergistic thing for Blessed Hammer, which it tells you on the spell, like what buffs it.
Oh, okay.